With the third pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Boston Celtics select Jason Tatum from Duke University.
This is the fourth straight year a Blue Devil has been selected in the top three as Jason Tatum follows suit behind Jabari Parker and Jahlil Okafor. And in Jason Tatum going to Boston right now, and remember I told you at the top, a lot of teams talking in movement, but if you assume that he winds up and stays in Boston, it seems to me that they are probably getting the most polished scorer at this point right now available in the draft. Is that fair to say?
It's more than fair to say. I think Jason Tatum represents shooting. Of the prospects that were available right there, the best prospects, he is the best shooter and the best offensive player among Josh Jackson, De'Aaron Fox, and the like. He's smooth. He's long-armed. An isolation scorer. Shoots 85% from the free throw line, and you can put him down in the post. He can shoot over you. He can shoot out the three-point range, and that's something he's really improved. He's got a great fadeaway. He needs a little bit better defensive intensity, but I thought he was just scratching the surface of how good he's going to be. He missed the first nine games of the season, but toward the end of the year, he was...
Whoa. Got it. Yeah.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullets, push my back to the wall, turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job, put my map out and all of you running. Back on my hood, it's back to the pushing, these packs and I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers, you practically sucking. You might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing, it's time. Straight out the kitchen, I told them the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jimmies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. If you're my duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno. Calle de boca, my homa, they call it Obuto, and all of you culo. Never better to level up in the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. Shake it real up until the beat die down. The truth is, they really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shot, they got tight, they the lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, the wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast, I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
I done said a lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. What's the difference? I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think? Woo! I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Okay, I'm going for the juggler. There's a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you. Made rap, it's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and Kane Jack. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Max the Ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that
But I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it will ever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking it, bitch, and I'm fucking back. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minifin and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep with the will again as I begin to thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a kill again. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a blilligan, even in the minute, but I mean with a mini then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I might end up being a villain again. Level to this shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker. Never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah,
y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe, how about the coupe, how about the shoot? Y'all gotta move,